Things TikTok made me buy, these designer stencils for my coffee. Today I'm using the pumpkin spice cake from Nespresso and using a whisk to whisk my milk. I decided to use the LV stencil because it looked the easiest to do. I used the cinnamon to top it off, and let's see what it looks like. It can be better. Let me know what you want to see next.